St. Louis Rams are laying more than a field goal at home against the Minnesota Vikings, and the favorites will be starting with career backup Sean Hill at quarterback. This gives the Rams the better starting quarterback, as Hill is definitely better than Matt Cassell. The Rams also have the better defense, and they are playing at home. The St. Louis Rams lost starting quarterback Sam Bradford to injury, so it will be Sean Hill starting the season at quarterback. That may be good news, as Bradford was nothing special when he was healthy. Hill signed with the team in the offseason as a free agent, and he is now the starter. Head coach Jeff Fisher said, "Sean is our guy. He's got experience, and we've got all the confidence in the world in him." Hill has a career record of 13-13 as starter. He has thrown 41 touchdowns and 23 interceptions, and he has a 61.9 completion percentage. Those marks compare favorably to Bradford. The Minnesota Vikings have won 6 of the last 10 meetings, including 36-22 in St. Louis 2 years ago. The last 7 meetings between the teams in St. Louis have gone over on the total. We think that the St. Louis Rams will end up being better off with Hill at quarterback than Bradford, and we think they're undervalued. We'll lay the points and take the home team in this contest. Don't forget to check out all the NFL odds at BetDSI.com. Make a few wagers, and we'll see you in the winner's circle.